So, I apologize. I don't have very good service or Wi-Fi in my shop, so the live feed was terrible. This is the part from yesterday. Not too bad. Obviously, it didn't blow up. Speeds and feeds are off a little bit. I think I have those fixed. Got another part on. We are gonna fire it up and see how it does.
Thank you.
Not too bad. Still some problems. I had the torch a little too close. So have to fix that. Feeds and speeds might still be off a little bit. Caused a little porosity. But she working. Just gotta figure out all the kinks. Alright guys, that's all for now.